guy named J. Frank Wilson and the Cavaliers recorded a song in 1964, and it stuck in my head for years and years and years. And I played it for them. I said, I believe we can make a bluegrass song out of this. And we did. And you'll know it. But you ain't never heard it this way.
Oh,